or something.
Yeah, with like disturb in the suburbs should be, yeah. Soccer moms. What is that? Minivans and zombies? Oh my. Why is it not called High School of the Dead then?
Exactly.
It's got like a high school theme to it. And it's so crusty too. Look how old it is. Coach looks crusty.
Ellis's arm is just pixels.
Coach's entire face was just pixels. It was like a new character. Pixel Coach. I'm pixelized, young'un. What a cool intro.
I hate when it does this.
Already zombies getting shot. Whoa, it's a movie. Is that like a zombie? Anybody got an idea? Just scout. Scout straight away. I don't know, since this all seems to be true, trust me when I say this. Little baby zombie.
There's guns in here. Check
this out. I seen them. You didn't see them? They were yum yum.
I think I saw a goddamn hunter.
Yum 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 yum! Already got supplies from a fallen zombie. Changing mag!
That witch is gonna get fixed.
Oh yeah. He's dead.
What kind of gym is this?
I don't know. A military gym or something? Boom off! Just dropping down right there. Killing zombies since 1945! Hoorah! Did it tell him there's a safe house already? Like right up here? These vents are big enough to walk in. Reloading. Whee. Oh no.
Are you supposed to go down there?
No, I accidentally dropped back down. I hear a little jockey though. Don't die, Francis.
That's what you get for not wearing a hat.
Opella bird. At least he didn't kill you that fast.
Reloading.
It's dead. What the hell are you bitching about, Rochelle? Oh, there's a vent here. You figured out how to get over here, you noob? Here you go. Owie. Fucking bitch, Rochelle. She's going insane. Shotgun vanished, and I don't even think the bots grabbed it.
You did. Bitch! You're gonna be hell to pay. You keep aggravating that witch. Way to go, coach.
It's like sleeping bags there, like there's homeless people living in the school or something.
I mean, it might be accurate. I mean, there's this, I remember, like, there was this gym that was made for, like, kids to go and play in, and it just ended up getting a whole bunch of homeless people in there, and they started shitting in there and ruining it. Like, they didn't set any standards for it at all. I can't even remember where that was at, but yeah, that happened somewhere. Oh, I think it was a playground, that's what it was. Yeah, they just ended up putting sleeping bags on there, and the police were like, oh, it's okay. Even though the principal, like, contacted them and like, can you do something about this? Feel bad. Because the only reason they built it was for, like, the kids to play and have fun, and just got fucking destroyed.
There's a safe place up ahead.
Ooh, a safe house. Open that bird. I need to do that stupid thing. Got stuck in my head again. Inside!
Close that door. You did good. Cricket bat is my favorite weapon.
Is it?
Yes. Isn't it your favorite? What's your favorite?
I never use it.
Huh?
I like the machete.
The machete. Machete.
Yeah, I'm going 2-for-1 here. Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna grab this range right now. I'll fix you.
Won't I fix ya?
Oh, there's a safe room on the other side of the cafeteria. Hopefully that guy's not a tank.
Reloading.
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 I was thinking this map would be shit because of the thumbnails, you know, but it's actually not that bad.
That's not that bad.
It's just the thumbnails are really bad. Owie. Piss Nick off.
He's like, call me a bitch.
Like, bitch!
Don't make me beat you up! Lewis!
Student store? What's that even mean?
Is that even a real thing?
I don't know.
Career center. Whoa, administration. Looks like we're going in a career center. Children of infected support group? What the hell? Tuesday at 3:30 on counseling? What the hell? Destroy the computers. They're all running goddamn Dell. Ew. scary noises.
Lewis.
Reloading!
I'm reloading.
I'm a reload.
What the fuck? Oh, you're tanky.
Fire in the hole.
No. Stop raping me. Where the fuck is help?
Ready?
Were you running ahead?
Huh?
Running ahead.
I wasn't running ahead. I was right in the next room. No, you bitch, Zoe, that was mine. Guess you didn't throw it in a bad spot anyways, surprisingly. Right on everyone else. Oh, it's a bitch.
This is cool.
What is it?
Like a stage.
Don't mind ahead.
It has like feels. Sorry.
Go crazy, you'll take this hurts. Oh, it's like a stage play thing.
I guess, yeah.
It's nice. It'd be like opera. Oh. It's in a small part of the room because no one. There's only a small amount of people that like it. Power to the roll-up door is off. Find a way to turn it on.
Ammo here.
Flip the switch. Open the roll-up door.
Fire in the hole.
Oh my god, there's some bots throw it right on themselves. We got Rochelle!
Watch it!
no.
Assemble in the safe room.
Show your pouch.
Thank you. Somebody needs it.
Rogue, that was a nice shot.
Everyone inside.
Reloading.
Get inside, Rogue.
Get in here.
I'm down.
Anything for you, Rochelle?
Take care, I'm going 2-for-1 here.
Ew.
You pretty.
It's gone now.
He's just covered.
No longer.
Those are so fun.
Uh-huh.
Feet.
Feet. Come to your dog bunk. Bonk. Oh, gotta break the wall to leave the safe room. Smack. Kind of cool.
This will do.
Grenade! First aid here.
Mine. First aid here. Uh-oh, gone now. Consumed by the bots. Oh. Is that another one? God. Back, Umpa! Oh, bitch. Did you kill that hunter?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not scary. Bro. Oh god. Car blew up. I'm coming, coach.
Come on, this fight ain't over.
There's a lot of blood, but you're not missing.
missing anything important? No. Come on, get up. Let's get moving.
On my way right now.
Sure thing.
We heard you.
First aid kit over here.
I got the first aid. All you need to do is hold out until I get there. But first, you need to repair. There should be a mounted gun and other supplies to help you hold out.
Grabbing first aid.
No way I can plan unless you are ready. Call me back with your prepared
equipment. Cover me. I'm going to patch myself up.
Ooh, chopper. Not like the safest spot up there.
I don't know.
Oh.
Reloading.
Oh, I guess not.
First aid kit. Health pack here.
No. All the zombies just bullying the tank.
Just trying to heal.
He doesn't get a chance to do anything. This is just like Counter-Strike. Every time Ellis tries to heal, something comes to interrupt him. Oh god. Ellis. Two tank! Oh no!
Three of them.
Is there three?
Yeah.
Oh god. There goes Ellis.
No!
Point. Fuck. One's at, this one's at 2 bars. Fuck. I've resurrected Coach. No, he's being a piece of shit. Shoot it, you fucking retarded bots. God damn it. AI is so fucking useless. Do you have meds?
Yeah, I think so.
God, if you can try to get up in a minute. Zoe! What's with all these fucking maps having storms? So many storm maps. Do you not have meds?
No, like this tank killed me though.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shit, tank.
I can't wait. I need help now.
And then the rescue came. Back. Boom up.
Keep it together, people. We're up.
Stop. That witch is mad as hell.
Nobody is going to save us.
You're gonna want to see this.
My bitch. Not yours, Ellis. Go, dipshit, Ellis.
Works for me.
You made it. All you need to do is hold out until I get there. But first, you need to repair. There should be a mounted gun and other supplies to help you hold out. No way I can land unless you are ready. Call me back once you're prepared. Do a chopper 5 out.
Terrible.
I thought the holdout was supposed to be a stadium. Well, I guess it kind of is.
It's a football stadium. Football! That's about it, though. Don't trust Zoe holding that Molotov.
Oh.
Oh. I just like to sit and stare. Stupid bitch. She's like, I don't feel like doing anything. I'll just sit here and watch. Was just staring.
On my way.
Much obliged. Hey, no problem.
But you should get over here, Val, so you don't die. God, two hunters. Three.
Too tanky! Oh god, watch out behind you. This one's dead.
I don't know what this one's doing. Oh,
he's dancing.
Are they all dead?
I think so, yeah. Goodbye, bots. Yay.
Yay.
We escaped. Incoming vomit jar. The bots sad. They all are dead. In memory of all of them. That wasn't bad of a map, though.
No.
Nick's still trying to throw his
this
thing.
This had nothing to do with the title.
Yeah, it had nothing to do. Like, what the heck? Like, maybe the location or something? I don't know. That's a little silly.